Alright. Shit, I probably should have looked at the settings. I want that muted. And yeah, then the rest is fine. Nearly ready to start. Alright, that's good enough. Let's just begin. Damn, that's a big gap between the 100th and 98th. I don't care about using stamina right here. I'll be fine. Boosting is pretty bad right now. Fuck. Nah. That run was pretty shit. Everything about it felt bad. Discord. Need a good day one to have any chance at these sub-15s. Just get big bodied by these fucking knees. Thank you. L boost on that fucking turn goes. Very bad, stage one, very bad. 221. I'm in a good position, I think, though, right? 70-something? 71st. I'll accept it for now. If I don't sub 210, though, on stage 3, I'll reset. God, I hate that. I'm trying to fucking boost right out of the gate. My guy just sits there. Isn't good right now, there's a stamina situation. Kinda gotta use it. Very low, too. It's gonna come down to stage 3 right now. Anything worse than... 209.5. Anything worse than that is a reset. Though I'd prefer a 208. I'm still in a good position, though. Like 50-something. 53rd ain't bad. Sakura for making a fucking hole for me to go through. I hit that wall, but it felt like really fast off the wall. Gained a lot of positions, which is not really a good thing. Dare cut the inside on the Saburo? .209.5 exactly. Holy shit. Wow. Guess I gotta play for a good stage 5. I should be resetting for better day 1s, but I just really suck at day 1 because I don't know how to play it. Vincenzo's stupid ass up here. That's a good enough stage 5. I hate this though, I'm on good enough, not actually good times. Gained another good bunch of positions that I don't want to gain. Thank you. Why are you telling me to pedal? I'm not going slow, fuck off. This is not gonna be good. Big behind him right off the fucking bridge. It's a very bad Vincenzo tie. My time ends in a zero, I think, though. Well, that, you know, 5-0. Fucking 252 again. Oh. Thank you for the follow, Benson. Damn it, I had a good amount of stamina. It's just the entire beginning of that was too fucked. I'm also playing shit stage one still. Like a mid 303 to tie PB, I think. I think PB had a better stage 3, but a worse stage 4, and similar stage 2. Damn, you come to like a fucking halt when you hit that turn right there. I'm into the cave at a kind of slow time. It's possible. Pretty fucking hard, but possible. It was a good time, but not what I needed, I think.
Well,
yeah, it'll be real close, but I should have reset for a better day one.
Excellent!
Yeah, see, Benson, this is the one track I'm not total shit at. Ooh, yep, barely PB'd. Why the fuck is... Why is the text red? Good lord, I gotta fix that. Font settings. Yeah, why the fuck did I have it set to red? Let's do black. Also, I can increase it by a good bit. Alright, hopefully that fixed the chat. Yeah, I'm not sure whether black or white would be better. I'm fine with that.
It's a new record!
Alright, I'm gonna reset for 220s on day one. My day three, I think I just had a really bad start. Because the rest of it seemed really good. My ending was clean and my heartbreak peak was good. But... So, Benson, in this tunnel for day one, right, what do I do after I get out of it in terms of lines? Because I think that's where I'm losing a good bit of time on something I shouldn't be losing time on. Yeah, actually, I might do some Up the Volcano ILs. And yeah, that's the other track I really need to improve on. Stages 2 and 4 are fine for now. They're not the main focus. They're not what's costing me sub 15. It's fucking stages 5 and 1. I easily have 2.7 seconds that I need in those stages alone. Okay, exit towards the right side. Yeah, that sounds right. I don't know why I wasn't doing that. I even thought, like, oh, I thought I've heard that before. I go up the small ramp. Right, I think I know what you're talking about. I'll piss off, Marco. Oh, that was just... okay. Okay, yeah, the problem is I'm still too much of a glue eater at this game to not know, like... I feel like I'm going just too slow and I need to fucking speed up. But also, I pulled that 220 out of my ass. That felt terrible. Actually, no, the last turn felt good. Like, Marco was just holding on to me until... he wanted me to make the turn. And I'm not sure which old bitch, but I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, I think Yoshi was her name. Alright, I guess I'll focus more on drafts when I'm going downhill then. Let's just try to get more of them. It's gonna be a bit of a relearning process, I suppose. Also, those lines were terrible right there. It's better than me falling in the river. Now, that's not even that bad of a time to get on the bridge at. like having someone to draft behind here, though it seems like I never get one. Here, meaning at the start of the bridge. Not the bridge, the fucking beach. Yay! Okay. Holy fuck. Ursula trap. I'm gonna run everyone over. Oh, fuck off. I'm getting claustrophobic. Oh no, not this shit. Fucking bullshit. 201 flat, unfortunate. Oh, that ending. There was just too much bullshit there. I am really far up. That's not good. I just reset, but it's like, it's not dead yet. Could at least use the stage 3 practice. Tell you what, I'll reset if I don't get a 208 here. At this rate, that is not good. Okay, last time that appeared at 106, so I'm feeling pretty good. And last time I got a 209. Oh, I think I figured this out, or at least I sort of figured this turn out last time. Okay, that wasn't as good as I did it last time, but last time there were no CPUs railing me. I'm still doing... I'm 2 seconds ahead of where I was last time, and with more stamina. I was being real careful there. Fine. Yeah, I didn't have... I should have had more stamina. I think I managed it poorly. But I got a 208. And I'm a man of my word, so I'll continue. And that's my best time ever, by quite a bit, I think. I should do 1 stages again, to beat all my PBs. Do I even have a 249.5? I don't think I do. No, I think I have like a... No, I think I do, never mind. I'm cringing at what my day 5 time here is going to be. It'll probably be the one that costs me sub 15. Of course, that day 2 was still shit. But I was trying to land on top of him, for better or worse. Unless major CPU bullshit happens in reference to what? I'm stupid. Alright, I'm just gonna sit, you know, get some stamina. Okay, but now I'm full, so I should be fine. Okay, that's cool. I just want to boost again just to make sure I'm in front of Anna, so I don't get fucked on this turn. I should have deduced that. Well, Vincenzo appearing slightly later than last time, but almost had to expect that. Didn't get to boost as much. That was surprisingly solid. Yeah, I should definitely do that for especially 1 and 5. Because I know my lines are shit on 5 as well. Because it can't just all be my poor stamina management. Though that is quite a big part of it. Oh shit. Streamlabs froze for me. I'm just gonna... I hate when it freezes, but it always comes back, or at least it usually does, but... Oh, come on. Whatever. Stream chat is still coming up for me on, like, my screen, so it's fine. Wait for Streamlabs to unfreeze, I guess. Oh, okay, yeah, I should definitely... Now that you say it, yeah, I definitely should be going left earlier. Fuck, I could hear the food processor from downstairs. That's how goddamn loud that shit is. God, if I could 251 here, I'd be actually rather proud. I don't think I've ever been in first after 4. Well, maybe I have. Streamlabs unfroze for me. Come on, let me turn. Oh fuck, I almost fell off, so I was huffing paint. A CPU, please pass me. Okay, I can see you're not going to be agreeable. Holy shit, walking on fucking water right there, Anna. having to be slow behind them. So I'm not going to be anymore. Oh, that's so fucking bad. I'm on 254 pace. And I can't really do anything about it. Yeah, I wasn't too disappointed with the management, but I just drove like ass.
Excellent!
Yeah, I mean, if I'm that far behind world record that early in, yeah, there's definitely a big lines problem there. I should just stay on the line. Yeah, I don't really know if I should go to the right of that finish line, but you know what? It seemed like an okay idea there. Alright, time for my one decent track. Not a good start, but... more going up. I'm already at fucking about to overheat or faint or whatever when I'm at the top of that hill. I don't really think I can use that much more. So I got the one cock. Damn, I didn't notice how common one rock was. It's definitely better. So I can take slightly tighter lines. Those are very nice rocks. I'm hauling ass, holy shit. I'm a whole second ahead of where I was last time. And no worse off at all. Looking pretty similar, I think. I mean, there's no shot I fucking 302 starting first, but... a lower 303 could help save a PB. Okay, now it's more like a half second, so... my boosts have been, holy fuck, kind of awful. Because I'm not moving the nunchuck enough. I'm only moving the Wiimote. So I have my arms in kind of an awkward position. Good 303. Yeah, 302 was possible there, but I kind of choked a lot of boosts towards the end because I'm kind of nervous and my left arm was not in a good position.
Excellent!
Wow. Another very small PB, but this time because the stage is 2 and 5 instead of just 1 and 5. I still need a 219 on 1. Like, not every time, but still, it'd be nice. I'm pretty happy with that, considering... Yeah. At the first... In the first minute of what? Five? One? Six? Every track, really? Except maybe four? Oh, really, I'm losing it in the first... Okay, I will boost as much as I humanly can at the top of the volcano. Or go climbing it, I mean. Alright, now what I'm gonna do...
It's a new record!
That's cool. I'm gonna do some stage 5 ILs. Just to learn the lines. And to not be total trash. Alright, I will take your word for it. I was shocked that I was entering that cave at like a 159. Right, so, I assume I hug the right for this part because, you know, that's where the turn is. And then now I go to the left. Feel that much faster, but and that could have been a half second faster easily. Like right there, I'm not exactly sure where to go. Should have gone to the other side of the banana, but I'd rather not hit it. Stamina management has been bad. But I kind of thought I'd have more people to draft off of earlier. Well, that's fine. I'm actually gonna have a lot for the coin. Holy shit. Up off my ass, Pierre. Nah, that was bad. That was real bad. Good job of managing. Through at the end. It didn't even matter that that happened. Alright. As long as the lines are getting better, I could give two fucks about stamina management in one stage, I guess. Because it's going to be completely different and more dependent on if I actually have people to sit behind or not. Thank you. making areas too crowded. Okay, yeah, now I'm hitting every fucking boost because I'm not holding the Wiimote and Nunchuck like an autist. You're fucking kidding. Well, that sucks ass. I was feeling pretty good about myself, and then I just got fucking rammed right into the water. I was just having a good fucking day. This will be my last attempt. I'm gonna head over back to 60 and sex it up there. Yeah, these fucking alleyways right here blow ass. I've got a whole fucking conga line in front of me. Come back, holy fuck. Thank you, Miguel. Okay. Yeah, that seems fair. Such a slut. Downwards part of the bridge with pedaling? Alright. Really? Oh, okay, that's why I was confused. I thought, well, it's almost surely you wouldn't want me to do that, but... Alright. That was a 250 and a half, but it was pretty bad. In several spots. I was getting shoved around, and... Whatever, I think I've got a good shot here. So stay to the right out of the tunnel. gonna do this real quick. I didn't delete the chat or anything, I just turned it so that the text is white, so it apparently just takes it off the screen until somebody talks again. That's interesting. That wasn't a good start either, but whatever. I feel like I moved too far to the right, but I could be wrong. Yeah, well, I thought you had said until, like, this fucking hill right here. And yeah, holy shit, I'm way behind. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. Assuming what I did was right there was correct, otherwise I just look like an even bigger idiot. Alright, sounds good. Fuck off, Chris. Way faster there, holy shit. What is that dude's name? Shohei? Oh, that was bad. That was not good. Fucking 221, and it was choked away at the end as well. I could add a 219, but I drove like ass. Ah, nice. Whatever. 159 or bust. That banana fucked me up way more than I expected. God, that sounds hot out of context. I hate that little turn right there. I get fucked on it 10 out of 10 times. I'm not being particularly fast right now. That feel, oh my god. Game was lagging hard as hell. That's enough of sniffing Steve's farts. Time to fucking drive. Okay. I didn't expect it to just suddenly let me turn. I was content on going to the right of that rock. Okay, I'm a slut. I'm a big old slut. I'm keeping that. That's basically 159. The positioning scares me. 44th is a bit high. Well, not really. That was an awful start. Ow. Thanks, asshole. I'm gonna say the display of that message got blocked by the, or delayed by the you're running out of stamina thing. This is a reset. I'm done with that bullshit. I got pushed way too much to care. Actually, I'm just gonna end stream. I'm getting kinda tired. I'll probably PB tomorrow and hopefully get sub 15. But stay thick and safe, everybody.